Turbo fresh off weight session. How's it been back and how's the heck?
Yeah, it's really good being back. Loving being back training. Obviously, back in the last year, didn't get to play and train with the boys, so it's good to be back with them. Really enjoying the pre-season so far. We don't have long left before we go for a break, so rip in for Chrissy, and then we're back into it. We're not too far away.
Are you fully back training, like everything is 100% go?
Yeah, good to go, yeah. So fully fit, contact and everything's all been cleared, so good to go.
How hard was it to get back this time?
It was more hard dealing with the injury than coming back. It's obviously, Pec's about a 3-month injury, so I've had plenty of time for that to recover. So, in a really good mental space now, and training really hard and really enjoying the program that we've been doing here. And just continually work on areas to get better, and that's what pre-season is about.
You know that mental space that you talked about? I remember being in this room after you came back from the hammy with Bill Knowles, you talked about how he taught you so much about approaching an injury and how you can get your headspace right. How much has that helped you deal with this pec injury, knowing all of those sort of, to put into place all of what he taught you?
Yeah, great memory, Eloise. Thanks for reminding me of that one. I think his approach towards, the rehabilitation and reconditioning is, second to none, the way he looks at it. And, it's obviously why he's so good and renowned around the world. So I've definitely taken this approach in. It's obviously, coming into pre-season, I have was ready to go. So I've had a really good 5-6 weeks, and we've got a new head of high performance, John Clark, that's been awesome to work with, and a lot of the work he's been doing with me I've really enjoyed. So a couple of new ideas have been great.
Excited for Vegas, Tom?
Well, it's hard not to be. Vegas is a crazy part of the world, and the opportunity to play footy over there doesn't come too much. So I'm looking forward to getting over there and hopefully showing the Americans what we can do.
Have you spoken to Woodsy this week since he's been over there?
Oh, he's been signing, putting a few photos in the group chat, but he's not too far away from being kicked out. He's just taking photos at the Legion Stadium, he's at the UFC gym, so he's definitely lapping it up.
Do you feel like the Sea Eagles and yourself have a responsibility to show Americans and the rest of the world what rugby league can be like?
Oh, I think we all do. Obviously, the NRL have forms partnership with Vegas and playing over there, and I think we need to go over there and do everything we can to show the best versions of ourselves, and hopefully that results in a Sea Eagles win, but we'll just have to wait and see.
You say Woods is about to be kicked out of the WhatsApp group. Luke Brooks has just entered it. How's he settled into the pre-season?
Yeah, Brooks has been awesome. He's great to work with, and I think he's really enjoying the change-up, coming over here and a bit closer to the beach. So he's really loving it, and he's been training really well, and he's awesome to work with. So, I'm tipping a really big year for him.
What are your expectations from him? Like is it 10 years without finals, he comes here, fresh start. What are you expecting from him?
Oh, look, he's just going to come here and do his job. He's got Chesa partnering him in the halves, which is, he's one of the best halfbacks to play for this club, so they'll take a lot of pressure off him, and he can come and just really focus on his role, and I'm sure he's going to do that very well.
I feel like 12 months ago we had a fairly similar conversation when there were outside comments about you perhaps having to switch positions on the back of injuries. It's come up again that maybe Tommy should move to centre. Can you shut that down for us?
That's interesting. I think I hurt myself in the centre, so I don't know about that one, but people are entitled to their opinions. They can say what they want, so I don't really have to comment on that.
Tom, did you have any further contact with Bill Knowles with this injury, or any Zooms or anything like that?
Brief conversations with him, but he's coming from a running background. He really focused on those lower body injuries, so it's hard. So it's a contact injury, the one that got me. Unfortunate, but that's the game. That's life. You move on. Your best foot forward, and we'll keep going forward.
Tom, has this pre-season been more focused around conditioning you rather than getting load in?
You'd argue that they're the same thing, but maybe a little bit. I've definitely had a really big focus on it myself. I can't speak for everyone else, but you've got to get yourself in the best position you feel like you can be, and you've got to do things that not only are you going to get your footy in the best position, but your body. That's a real big part of the game we play, so I've definitely had to focus on it, and I've really been enjoying the process so far.
What about any hesitancy playing in rep footy or Origin, considering that's where you got injured? Is it ever hard to sort of go back to the arena?
I don't think it will be hard, considering Origin's a hard game. And, you know, if I'm lucky enough to get the opportunity to play it again, I'll be really looking forward to it. I won't consider that a hard thing to do. It should be a hard game, but the thought of playing Origin doesn't seem hard to me at all, no.
It's the first time we've chatted since Freddie left that role. You're obviously very close with him.
Yep.
Have you spoken with him since?
Yeah, I've spoken to him, you know, briefly. Obviously, really disappointed for him. I really enjoyed, you know, playing New South Wales under him. Unfortunately, you know, I won't be able to do that anymore, but, you know, Madge is an awesome coach and done some really, really good things, not only at Clubland, but for New Zealand as well. So, I'm sure he'll do a really good job.
Have you ever had much relationship with Madge?
I haven't had much of it, not really. But, you know, I'm looking forward to, you know, hopefully getting to know him more. And, yeah, it's just still a while away, Origin guy, so.
Only 7 months.
Yeah.
Tom, just lastly, like, about your time in the Seagulls, you know, alongside your brother, his vice-captain, how much have you grown yourself as a player, and how much do you feel like you're taking on a leadership role now that you really can, you know, see what's the club's about? You've been here for a number of years, you know, you're the younger guy in this pack. How much do you sort of take on and like flourish in that leadership role?
Yeah, look, it's a hard question to answer, but I guess as you get older, you know, you want the best for everyone in the team, so you've just got to you know, try and own that a little bit. Obviously, we're very lucky we've got someone like Chess here that's been captain for so long, and he's, you know, he's captain Queensland as well, and Jake's, you know, captain's club many times as well before. So we've got a, you know, really good, strong core group of leaders that you can bounce off, and I've just got to, for me, it's just about finding my place where I can, you know, help people and help our team be the best they can be.
Always tough going up against Nathan Brown. Must be good having him on the side now.
Oh, it's awesome. Yeah, he's an Origin player. He's yeah, great to have you, great talker, and, you know, he's going to be another leader for our forward pack. He's really experienced, and he's been training really well.
Tom, was like to hear from the boys to have Famoli around for a pretty long time as well?
Yeah, we've got him for about 20 years, so that's handy. I've been asking around for one of those contracts myself, but no, I'm only joking. No, it's awesome. He's very well deserving of that contract extension. You know, he's a quality player, and he's been a quality player for a while now, and I'm sure it's gonna keep going up from here.
Well, good guys.
Right, thanks.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it.